Good evening, Trans family. My name is Kate Trans. This is Untold Festival Day 4. And here we have one of the most craziest trans DJ in the world, Will Atkinson. Good evening, Will. How are you?
Good evening. I'm very, very well. Off the back of two gigs yesterday, Colours Fest Planet Love, and the third Untold Festival tonight. So looking forward to it.
You know, I was dreaming about interview with you, and the preparations to this interview was very, very long. I asked a few people about you. I asked Jessica, what can you tell me about Will? And she told me that you were nothing under your kilt. Will, is that true?
I can neither deny or confirm, but as a true Scotsman, maybe at a wedding, but not at a show. My girlfriend would kill me.
We're back to life. How does it make you feel?
Feels good. Feels like freedom. So some like a flavour of, you know, the past freedom. So it feels good to be here, and everyone's just sort of just doing their thing, and feels good to be back.
If we talk about freedom, about all that shit, about all that fucking mess that happened to people working in electronic dance music, what freedom means to you?
I mean, I'll never take a gig for granted ever again, although the travel becomes more complicated. But is he okay?
Yeah.
He wants to tell me something.
No.
I can't get that. Really? Okay. Maybe later. Sorry. What were we talking about?
About freedom.
About freedom. Just... He's drunk. Like, he's absolutely out of his mind. Is he okay?
Yeah.
I'm quite worried about him. Are you sure he's okay?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. Freedom. It's good to be back and just, doing what we love. What I've missed so much. I've missed this, so, yeah.
Will, what are you currently working at?
Currently finished a new single with Jess. It's more of like a remix of an original, which came out on my album called Long Way Home. Finished that 2 days ago. I'm going to play it tonight. So really excited to see, hopefully, people react and feel good, emotional, and hopefully it make people happy.
How did you use time of lockdown as a DJ and as a producer?
Oh God, I wrote an album, so it was good for studio. I just did like home workouts and just studio. So, I mean, not too far off my normal life, but just no gigs.
Is there anything interesting that you discover about yourself during lockdown?
I really like crisps. Yeah, I didn't realize how much I like crisps. I just eat crisps all the time in lockdown. Yeah, that's why I do workouts. Otherwise, I'd get fat.
Actually, you lose a little bit of your weight.
I'm working on it, slowly, slowly.
Will. If coronavirus would be a male DJ, how would you describe his DJ skills and still going on set open to close?
He's just playing Darude Sandstorm. Every track is just Darude Sandstorm.
In a film about your life, who would play you?
Ewan McGregor from Trainspotting.
Handsome. There are three people Ruben Deronda is afraid. You, me, and Ashley Walbridge. Can you imagine what would happen if he was sent on Lonely Island together with three of us and lots of vodka?
I think he'd probably try and swim away. And maybe get eaten by a shark.
This is exactly what Ashley Walbridge told me. Ruben, still love you. You know that I still love you.
We love you, mate. We love you.
You belong to Seven, so please. Tell me, which one of you has the biggest sense of humour?
John Askew is one of the funniest guys I know. He always makes me laugh, so yeah, probably
the
John.
The nicest?
The nicest? Simon. Simon's a good soul, a good heart.
So you recommend Simon to make an interview, right?
If you can get hold of him, then why not?
Okay, which one of you is impolite?
In Seven?
Yeah.
John.
The naughty one. Which one of them?
I'm really well behaved. I'm not naughty. Maybe Simon. He's a bit naughty. I'll interview him and ask him.
I heard a few legends about him on the backstage, so.
We're all naughty sometimes.
Which one of you has more female fans?
Well, I don't know. I don't know. I can't answer that. I'm not sure.
Okay. Which one of you drink the most alcohol?
I mean, I like a drink. But
who's the good one?
I think all three, me, John and Simon together. I don't know about the other guys, but yeah, we like a drink.
Which one of you has potential to make a sex tape?
Oh wow. These questions are getting weird. That's an interesting question. I'm not sure. Maybe John could do something quite cool.
You get a phone call. One of you is arrested. Which one of you and why?
Let's say, I don't know, freedom fighters for playing too much psytrance. He gets arrested.
Okay, Will, final message for all trans lovers watching us right now. Mike is yours and the Fox.
I'm Foxy Boy.
You can do this with Trans Fox.
Yeah. So me and Trans Fox, we just want to say thank you for the support. It's good to be back doing what we love. And I can't wait to go out there. I've got 20 minutes, I think, 25 minutes. And gonna hopefully smash it. And anything you want to say? No? Okay, that's about it. So Untold Festival of Romania, it's good to be here. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, a live legend, Will Atkinson. Oh,